out Jessica with Off-Leash Canine Training in Columbia, South Carolina. Here we have Denver. She's roughly about a year old. Lab Jack Russell mix. Her family loves her to death. She's a very happy-go-lucky dog. It's willing to please them. Some of the complaints that they have are that she likes to pull on the leash and dictate how the walk is going to go and where they're going to walk. She can also be very insecure, so she gets shy around children. She's not quite sure how to take them and can be very submissive when it comes to meeting new dogs. She also gets very excited in the house, so she's not able to calm down and relax when it's time to watch a movie or just to have downtime. And they would like to be able to have her out in the house a little bit more without her roaming so much and being too excited. So let's see what Denver can do. Denver, come. Oh, yes, good girl. Denver, sit. Nope, sit. Yes, that's down. Break. Denver, break. Denver, sit. Yes. That's down and roll over, you silly goose. No, ma'am. So, as you can see, she's offering me behaviors that she wants to please. However, it's just not the right behavior. So, check back with us in 2 weeks and see a brand new Denver.